Hello, and welcome back to our Minecraft Let's Play Old World Revived. Hell yeah. As you can see, I got a little bit of particle effects around me. That is because I have been fighting with us, and I was thinking, dudes, I got it. I got the blood all out there, all set up to level 5, but I just need the beacons, and you need the nether stars to get the beacons. And you're probably wondering, how do I get so many nether stars? Well, let me first take you on a little bit of a tour. I battled the Withers a bunch of times because here in the Nether, I have now placed up two skeleton spawners, and I have made a guillotine. It's actually that big blade that has a chance to behead. Whoa, we got it. Stupid normal skeleton in here. No, another. Shoot. So yeah, I'm just wanking those guys down. You see? Oh, they're there. Got ahead. It has 80% chance of decapitating the mob. So I've been standing down here, waiting for them to spawn. And yeah, they spawn quite regularly. And I see there's another hit. And I get them a lot. So, oh, that's the wrong button. Bam. Oh, by the way, how I can do that is the Draconium mod. Escape, Options, Controls, All, scroll down until you see here Draconium. Place items in the world. I have set it to this one. That button right there is the weird little button. You have the Enter, the big Enter button, right? On the, almost the middle of the keyboard. And the Enter button looks like a little arrow going like that. And where the arrow points, the button it points to, directly points to, it has a little arrow up, two buttons and a wavy line. That's that button. You English, you American and English probably say, I know what button that is, but we in Danish, we don't have a name for that button. For us, it's the 10 to do two dots in the wavy line. That's the button we need to push. So yeah, just if my some of my Danish fans know what button to use that for. So that was that. So yeah, I was just killing them, and then I went to this place where we fought the Wither last time. Fought the Wither down there in the caves down there, and man, it's become a gigantic cave now. Every time the Wither explodes, and yeah, every time it fires something at me. So let's get this up here. So let us go out and let us upgrade the. Oh shoot! I forgot. I had the sound turned off completely because I was out here. I've also upgraded my my internal blood system, and it's still working. It's amazing. I mean, last time I was here, man, it's half an hour ago, and the witches inside are still giving me tons and tons of good stuff. Okay, let me just, as you can hear, there's probably a special creature up there right now. And now I get the effect of this place. It is the Master Orb, and it can probably have, it can probably have a million life points in its system, so cool. Let's upgrade this mofo. Oh, by the way, how to make these? A wither skeleton, a wither star, glass, and obsidian. That's it. Tinker's glass can also be used. Bam. 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 And for the grass, the last one. Bam. Nice. And if we were to take our little sickle here, it is now a level 5. We still only have 4200 or 42,000 capability, but now these down here, these blocks down here, can't be upgraded to either rune sacrifice or augmented capacity. So yeah, that is awesome. I get 400 or maybe even up to 500 LP per hit. So that's pretty sweet. Also, why you can't hear them that well, or why it's not that loud, is because I've set up a, come on, fly, thank you. You probably can't see it in there, but there is a sound muffler in the middle of all the spawners. And the witches are still here, the six witches that's in here are still here. That's the same witch from like an hour ago, that guy over there. So it works. It does kill off the other mobs here, but the witches, because they heal themselves with potions, they will still give me tons and tons of light points. And yeah, I have of course 2,168 warts. And why I'm talking a bit different is because I chipped my tooth. So my tongue, every time I try to speak, grinds up that tooth there. So yeah, sorry about that. Okay, we are going to make the last of the draconium armor. I want that. I am addicted to it. It is amazing. I want it. DRAC. O-N-I-C, draconic. Yeah, here we go. You got the Vivian plate. I've already, as you can see, have ahead of time crafted these, so I know what we need. We got the plate, we got the sword. So now we're going to make, let's say we're going to make the helmet. I got these, and I got the Vivian cores. No, I don't. Wait a minute, what the heck? Oh yeah, we need diamond helmet, we need diamond boots, and we need diamond legging. Oh, shit, I didn't make the second pair of diamond boots, screw it. Okay, helmet, now we need this one, bam, actually that's just, and this one, bam, that's the helmet, now the boots. I don't know why I do it that, like this, it's just a... Ooh, we need one more of these, don't we? Yeah, we need one more of those. Bam, bam. Oh shit, what happened? I didn't shift click! Oh, fudge. Oh, goddammit, I think I derped up. I derped up, didn't I? Yeah, I think I derped up like a son of a bitch. Okay, we need another one of these. Now we don't have... Oh! Okay, we're then gonna make the... No, we can't. I derped up, I made too many of these. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Then we have to go either to the end, mine some more. But there's not much there. The only way I could get more draconium if I spawn in the end dragon, the new draconium end dragon. But I don't have enough to even build the altar for that. Oh, where is? Let me just see here. UN un. Yes. Oh yes. We have an uncrafting table. Yes. Let's hope that this worked with the draconium. We're just gonna take half of them. Please, please, please work with the draconium. Yes! Oh, this is so sweet. Yes, 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 yes. It costs nine levels per but I don't care, I'm gonna... 9 levels, I know. Which is why I got this one. Nope. Damn, oh well. Doesn't matter. Then I can show you how I get levels. Like, fast. Like, insanely fast. Whew. I'll be right back and, yeah, I will show you what I mean. Let me just, I need to take off the power for the grinders here. Oh my god, it looks so cool with those beams. I like standing there. You still have a little bit of internal power, so bam. And I should run out of power anytime soon. There we go. Nope. Okay, there we go. Yeah, see you in a bit, and I will show you what I mean. Oh, empty. Where's my food? There's my food. Where's my food? Oh, see you in a bit. And we are back. Yeah, as you can see here, right in front of us, up here in this, up there, you see Minecraft version, frames per second, two lines down, the second line down, or the third line down actually, beside the E, you see the I, that's how many entities there are. Underneath the E that says particles, that's how many particles there are. So, there is 180 entities in this bunch right here, and this is how we get XP like a son of a bitch. Let's wait for it. Come on. Okay, maybe I need to, first of all, need to stop them spawning. Maybe I wasn't too, maybe I wasn't close enough. BAM! Look at my levels, look at my levels! In 2 seconds! And a level a second. Oh shit. Oh my god. And that's not the most psycho thing about it. Look at this. Trophies and potions and yeah, sadly the potions you get from the witches you cannot use. In a normal sense, and 4 rare. Holy bunkers. And I'm still getting tons and tons of experience. Oh my god. Hey. Oh shit, yeah, I didn't click the F9 button. I'm still getting experience. Oh my god. Well, that's how you get experience. Like a son of a bitch, 50 levels in that short amount of time. Holy bunkers. Okay. Okay, we got that, and we got that. Okay. Mwah, I love this freaking thing. Yeah, let me just use the right tool to it. Yes! This is a freaking lightsaber right here. You can stay right there. Oh my god. Okay, let's get on with it. This one. Yeah, pair of leggings. Pair of boots. And a helmet. And now we need that one. Oh, well. We go, ladies and gentlemen. We got the full Draconic set. Damn, that's nice. Let's put it down here in our gigantic machine here. Oh my god, okay, it's draining like a son of a bitch right now. Oh, wasn't enough. And now it's draining from here. Ooh-wee! Oh man, we look like a little dragon. Oh my god! Whoa! Oh, the speed is real! And the jump is real! Holy bunkers! Okay, so what? Nope, we can't even slow down. So how the heck do we turn off the speed? Because that is completely insane. I can't control that speed. How do we turn off the speed? Okay, so it uses its charge. Damn, that's insane. Okay, I'll just fill that in there. Okay, that's completely bonkers. Okay, let us take off these because we are of course going to enchant everything. Unstable? Hell no, I'm not gonna get unstable on that. Sheesh. Unstable to last stand. What the heck is unstable? It doesn't sound very good. So, yep, I'm not gonna get unstable on that. Blast protection, that's something we can use. The cool thing about it is, the helmet doesn't take any damage whatsoever. I don't know, normally items would take damage when you're... Whoop, bam. Unstable too. I need to figure out what that unstable is. And what it does. And then I need to figure out how the hell I turn off sprint ability on these boots, because that is completely effing bonkers. I think it's the first one that takes off. Yeah, it is. Last stand is cool because if you get down to a certain percent of health and the next hit would normally have killed you, the next hit does no damage. For I think it's like a second or something like that, so you can maybe oh my god, I'm getting away, and then you get hit, that would normally kill you, but you manage to get away. Okay, well, now we got two unstables. Okay, okay, so it's the leggings that gives the speed, the boots gives apparently, yeah. I'm pretty sure we can combine, something with the goggles here. Let's go in here. Options, controls, all. Toggle the armor config GUI. C. Z. Right back bracket. That's apparently a letter in Danish for on my keyboard. Okay. Huh. That's weird. Oh my goodness. Speed food multiplier. Okay. 0. 1. Okay, I can turn it down a little bit. Oh, that's cool. So now when I put them on, oh, it's a bit more controlled, but I still think it hits up. Man, it's a lot of speed. Speed boost multiplier. Let me just. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, That's a little bit better. Still a bit of speed boost multiplier, but it's more controlled. Yeah, cool. Boost while streaming. True. Okay, so... Oh, okay. I get it now. Okay, the armor gives that protection plus that one, which is vanilla Minecraft. These speed boost modifier... No, it doesn't take from the... I'm sure that they don't. Jump modifier, we got tons of jump, okay. Boost while swimming, true. Oh, cool. Ah. What? Okay, apparently something happened that it didn't like. Okay. Yeah. Okay, see you back in the game. And we are back. Weird. Okay, so there was some things it didn't like me to do. Okay. Yeah. No, I'm gonna wait. Okay. You're beautiful. Whew. Okay, let us... I'm gonna figure out what kind of cool things we can have on the helmet. Yeah. We need food. We need food. Why don't I have any, STE? Steaks. Okay, there's my freaking shovel! God damn. Okay, F-O-O. Food! Two pieces of stale bread, goddamn. We have got to have a automated food production or something. We gotta have a refrigerator. Goddamn. Yeah. Okay. Sound. There we go. We got 5 minutes or a little bit more left, so do you know what? I actually think I'm going to do what I intended to do originally. There it is! Man, it's right in front of my freaking face and I couldn't see it. Yeah. Put these items up here and I just need those two. Just need these two down. We are going to unpackage all or maybe one of the 3 tiers of treasure. So, we got 10 rare, we got 354 uncommon, 427 of these. Oop. Oop, actually they still have one of them. Let's have some fun, shall we? We have the, that one on, yeah? Here we go. Oh my god. Okay, and look at yeah, this one seems to be the. Okay. Up with all those. Ender pearls. Diamonds. Those. Books. More of those. Gold emeralds. Books. That. That. Oh my goodness gracious me. Golden apples. Whoa, nice. Damn. Oh, that was a stack of inner pearls. Oh, that was a mundane chest, or felt that was a ring. Oh, another stack of inner pearls. Oh, another jet, another belt. Oh, that was a book. An enchanted book of some kind. Oh my god! So all of the chance books are apparently efficiencies. And look at that, we still got tons of it. Oh my god, and I can still see what tons and tons of yeah, you know what, let's just let's do this one fast. Oh yeah. There we go. My God, 5,000, damn, 141, nice, or B-O-T-T, 13 bottle of experience, Ender Air, that's pretty cool. Oh my God. Nice. 868? It's a sad shame that you can't use these in the potion generator. Even though it does say Minecraft, it's still a modded generated potion. So yeah, next time. Huh? Oh. I think we're gonna go with the uncommon. Yeah. So, thank you all so very much for watching. I will of course figure out this one a little bit more, and hopefully I can figure out the, yeah, if it does the glitch again and stuff like that, because apparently the enchantment can be taken off again, apparently. So, yeah, thank you all so very much for watching. As always, catch you on the flip side.